Good evening, everybody. I think that this game was one good game by looking generally very high level of this championship, that two teams tried to do their best at this. My team, we try to be better tonight and to take the seventh position. We try a little bit to control the game better, not to be in foul troubles like it was last night when our three guards was fouled out. And just at the end of the second half to try by playing man-to-man to play one high-rhythm game. It was successful, even it was some opportunity at the last minutes. We turned back the game, but I think generally the Slovenian team was better and I want to congratulate them for this victory. We finished this victorious one championship, which was the strongest one, but I think that many non-reasonable things was close to us. I do not understand, like was your questions yesterday, why we do not play the most important game, let's say just to be qualification game for Olympics tonight, with day of yesterday and maybe tomorrow to play for play tomorrow morning or whatever else. In this situation I want to say one big thanks to my players first. It was very, very hard job, maybe in the last 4 years. The full Olympic cycles, they worked very, very hard. They spent all summer time with the national team of Serbia. It means I personally, and like the federation, everything, big thanks to them. But I think that bad luck stopped us to be on Olympics. Tomorrow we have to leave this competition. And I apologize to all teams, finalists, and the teams for the bronze, that we cannot participate. But very simple, all my players need to be on their job, on their clubs, and Wednesday, different parts in all Europe, and about myself personally, I have to be at Tuesday in Istanbul at one very important meeting of ULEN, which is for each year in pre-season of Champions League.